The tornado must have gone through right when you started taking pictures.
Whoops.